A newly discovered species of dinosaur that lived in the Cretaceous period of Mongolia some 75 million years ago has everyone freaking out. It's called Halsacrapator esquiali, and it looked and acted like a duck. However, it was a member of the infamously deadly raptor family. The creature lived a half-aquatic life and represents the first and only known non-avian theropod dinosaur to be so at home in the water.